Good evening, one and all. How's everyone doing tonight? We are back with Borderlands 2, and we are up in the sky in Sanctuary. I was about to read this to y'all, but we're not doing this one yet. We're going to go do some of these side missions, plus there are a ton of side missions around Sanctuary we need to go pick up, so we're going to go get those as well. And let's make some adjustments to our kit. Wait. Something didn't seem right. I thought at the end of last episode. Can I put another gun in there? No. I thought we had the ability to add a gun down there. Oh. It didn't save our progress after we got back yesterday. Okay, well, I guess first thing we're doing is going to talk to Roland.
We're gonna starve to death out here.
That's a little frustrating.
The city may be safe right now, but what happens if Hyperion launches another barrage? We've got no shield.
Good point. Let me get on the Echo.
Oh, good. You're not dead.
That's his way of saying, wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
You've linked back up with Sanctuary, but you and the other members of the Resistance still have no plan, no leverage, and no obvious way of stopping Handsome Jack. Hey, it's all uphill from here, right?
Right. Sorry. We'd all be dead if it weren't for you. But we need a plan. Jack's getting closer and closer to digging up the warrior, and we still don't know where he's got the vault key stashed.
I can help you with that.
You? Damn it, we told you never to contact us again.
Will you please just hear me out?
Sure, let's listen to the crazy computer that just tried to kill us. Hey, remember that time she told us the vault was full of loot?
It's with me. I'm charging the vault key.
Continue.
The key naturally charges itself once every 200 years. Jack is patient, but he's not that patient. He's been using my power to forcibly charge the key with iridium. If you find me, you find the vault key. The vault key is housed in my AI control core, atop 1000 cuts. It's protected by 3 impassable security hurdles. The first is a competitor deterrence field that will obliterate any non-Hyperion entity passing through it.
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
It is a field of pure thermosonic energy, programmed to atomize any unauthorized personnel.
So yeah, a death wall.
Beyond that lies the second hurdle, a defense bunker outfitted with the most high-tech weaponry Hyperion can afford.
That doesn't sound good.
Past the bunker, you'll have to get through the final hurdle, a door that will only open for Handsome Jack.
Well, that sounds even worse.
This will be your only opportunity to steal the vault key and stop Jack from controlling the warrior. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. No matter what happens, do not allow Lilith into my chambers.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
If she was luring us into a trap, she would have made it sound a little bit possible.
If we're taking that bitch down, I'm coming, trap or not.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you, soldier. Head to the Hyperion Preserve. I think I know how to get past the first hurdle.
Okay. All right. Well, we'll get to that. First, we're going to do some of these side quests. So let's get this one, start with this one from Tanis, or at least get the one from Tanis.
If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you.
Horrible, disgusting things happen at Wildlife Exploration Preserve. Tanis is super interested in them. How did an insane introvert with Asperger's manage to survive in Sanctuary?
Some people, who are not me, might consider slag experimentation immoral. Some people would not be willing to pay you a great deal of money for bringing me experiment results from the Hyperion Preserve. Some people are stupid.
Did we pick up two from her? Why does it look like this? Why? I don't like this. Why does it look like this? Fine with it being by region. I actually like it that way, but I don't want all these undiscovered ones on here. We'll just do it like this for now. Alright, let's gather up all of this again. At least it's red now. Oh, I'm sorry guys, let me turn the music on so it's not so quiet. On my playlist twice? Yes, I do. Statement doesn't belong. Sorry, guys. I have a clean version of it. Takes care of the not clean ones. Sorry, guys. Move on.
Hey, if you're not doing nothing, can you use some help with this?
Can you solve the murder of Justin McReady. MacReady?
Hey, feel like solving a murder? I'm the marshal around these parts. One of these gutter quadruplets pulled the trigger on that boy over there. Consider yourself deputized. Ask around to Moxie and Zeds, figure out which one of these identical scum stains pulled the trigger. Otherwise, I'll just have to hang them all in a...
Well, was he blown up? Was he shot from long range? Was he... I have to ask around. I really will have to ask around. It's gonna have to. It's definitely gonna have to depend on
you are how he died. Intimidating.
Oh, Marcus has got something for us.
I've got an opportunity for you.
Marcus has lost that which was most precious to him.
Jack blasted my personal safe out of my own store. My most precious treasure could be in the hands of some freeloading bandits by now. Head back to that city-sized hole in the ground and get my safe back.
Lanceman, attention. I only have one question to ask of all of you. One question. Just a few years ago, we were enemies. That time has passed. As glad as I am to see you all in Sanctuary, I know you wouldn't have come. I know how bad things are out there. I know how Jack's army has swept across this planet like a sandstorm, ripping apart everything in its way. When I joined the Crimson Lance years ago, they told me I'd be fighting to protect those who couldn't protect themselves. But you all know as well as I do, that was a lie. But this fight against Iberian, it isn't. If we don't band together, if we can't protect this city from Jack's army, then we're done for. I am Roland, and I only have one question to ask. Are you with me?
Okay, Echo, stop. Mordecai buried some treasure a while back. If you can find it, it's yours. Want to start a clan war?
A few years back, I won two prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot and Moxie herself. I lost the second prize to Jack. First to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
What's Hammerlock got for us?
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and a problem.
Revenge is a dish best served out of some sort of food cannon that shoots out the food with enough force to kill someone. Also, the food poisoned. Perfectly peaceful. The Crystalists weren't always brutal monsters.
You're wondering why I don't go out into the field? The answer is old Slappy, a thresher that nearly killed me. Science demands I forgive it. Vengeance demands I kill it. Today, my friend, you will be my vengeance. Take my hand.
Oh.
Okay. Old Slappy removed several of my limbs the last time we met. One hopes the scent of my extremities will bring him out of hiding, make him eager to finish the job, as it were. Plant my hand outside Slappy's lair in the Highlands.
Okay. One way to do it. Like we've got one from Scooter or maybe one from Zed too. No, not Zed. Who we got up here? This is where Claptrap is.
Hey! I have a job of the utmost importance.
Happy birthday, Claptrap.
It's my birthday! I first rolled off the assembly line 7 years ago. Do me a favor and hand out these invites for my stellar birthday bash, will you? And quickly, we're gonna start any minute.
having a shindig? You know I'd go, but I ain't gonna.
You know I'd go, but I ain't gonna. Why is the timer paused? I assumed it was paused and it'd start when we grabbed the invites. And then I assumed it was paused and it'd start when we handed the first invitation.
A gutter brother? Oh yeah. One of them barged in here a couple hours ago, demanding safe haven. I told him I couldn't make any promises and he got bitchy. I had to pull out Ruby and put a few rounds in him. His shield ate the first two, but boy did he feel the last one. Nobody threatens me in my joint. Oh, sorry, I can't make it. Give Claptrap my love, though. My purely platonic love. Don't want him getting any ideas.
I didn't hear anything of what she said about the four twins or quadruplets.
No.
Come on back, buddy. It's time to start the party.
What is this 2 minutes and 10 seconds thing? Why do I have to go to the party? Are you about to?
All right, the guests should be arriving any minute.
Let's dance. Yes, we're stuck here for 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Job.
Is that job I sent you on going okay? I'm sure everyone just got lost. This place is kind of hard to find.
Happy birthday, Claptrap.
Feel free to mingle with, nobody.
How long ago did you order it?
Let me know when you're done with that job. Cough. 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 Is that job I sent you on going okay? Oh, right. I don't have lungs. Minion, could you blow into this thing? Maybe liven the party up a bit? Enjoying the party? Let me know when you're done with that job. Sigh. Well, I think that about wraps it up. Thanks for coming to my party, Minion. It looks like I bought way too much pizza. So take some home if you want.
I mean home. I don't have a home. You went to Claptrap's birthday party. It got pretty awkward.
That was the best party I've ever thrown.
think... same gun. Oh, I'm dumb. All right. Other than the fact that it consumes 4 ammo, I think we're better off with this one. We're done partying. Go talk to Scooter. Shorty. Love is in the air and human entrails, but mostly love. Overlook needs a hero. Are you up for the job?
Shorty must die. That croc blocker defaced one of my catcher rides, and nobody does that except ladies I want to bang and sometimes me when I'm drunk. He's hiding in stalker territory. Go get him.
You got it. I can be your personal hitman, I guess. So much better. Or not. Marshall Friedman needs your help. One of the identical gutter quadruplets murdered a boy in town, and Friedman doesn't know which one. You'll have to question the witnesses and use your deductive skills. You want to discover the true perpetrator. All right, we're gonna do that one real quick because it's in Sanctuary. Oh, Zed. Thank.
Pulled around out of one of them gutter boys. I healed him up as good as new, but the little skunk overpaid me. $5,000. You don't need to confiscate that or anything, do you? Sorry, I got nothing.
Pulled the round.
Talking kinda hurts.
Out of one of the gutter rats? The gutter quadruplets?
Shot a couple of hours back. Naturally, I ignored it until someone came and got me. Well, I found this boy bleeding onto the concrete. single bullet in his throat. And I saw one of these gutter boys running away. Man, that's all I know right now, more than pity.
I wish I knew what Boxy said. I don't think it was you. So he said a bullet in the neck and they were running away, so doubt it was him. Helped Marshall Freeman Egg interrogate the Gutter Brothers.
Thanks.
Oh. It's just as bad as the other one. Okay. I want a gun that actually fires. All right. Okay, let's go do this one. Liv asked you to infiltrate a clan of cultists who worship her as a goddess. As far as Liv is concerned, this could be awesome, creepy, or both. She's asked you to investigate the clan from inside to see if they're up to anything creepy. You'll have to speak to the cult leader, Incinerator Clayton, to become a cultist. Frostburn Canyon. I feel like something's changed. Maybe not. Let's go join a cult.
I'm Incinerator Clayton, and you. I witnessed you enter the lair of the Firehawk and return unharmed. If you truly wish to serve our mother, you must pass a test. Use a fire weapon to send my brothers to the Eternal Flame. Then collect their ashes and return them to me.
Huh. Burning people alive is mildly shady, but these cultists sound like they want it, which is weird. Do what he asks, I guess.
Okay, let's go kill people for no reason. What? What's going on here? It's an acapado or something?
Than a handful of ashes. Nothing! Nothing at all!
Well, we've got 3 of 5, but we're out of ammo. Well, there's a couple rounds, I guess. She's definitely smiling upon us. Not particularly liking these elemental guns. Cleared this before, so I don't think we need to clear it again. We got what we needed done. You've placed Incinerator Clayton. You've pleased Incinerator Clayton, which is good. By committing brutal violence, which is bad, against a group of people who only find happiness in immolation-related death, which is kind of a gray area. Either way, you've successfully infiltrated the children of the Firehawk.
These children now know an ecstasy I can only dream of! Thank you, Torch. Return to me for further trials.
Sounds like you're in. Let me know if they're up to anything dangerous. other than burning themselves alive.
Thou shalt have no other gods before the Firehawk.
Unfortunate news, Torch. There are idolaters among us. Children who have betrayed their one true mother, the Firehawk. They follow a heathen demigod known as Scorch. I implore you, destroy this pretender and all those who follow him.
Who cares if they worship somebody else? Look, just play along. Clayton needs to trust you completely. If they've been doing anything that we need to stop, that's the only way you'll hear about it.
This sounds dumb, but okay. Let's go commit murder so we can prevent them from doing anything dumb. Yeah. Oh. Crouch. Not that way. This may have actually been a good upgrade. Even if it consumes 4 ammo per shot. Why wouldn't it let me shoot it? Is shooting them giving us more? Kind of odd.
Baby!
thought they were gonna keep chasing us. So I turned around. Another day, another dead demigod.
These people are weird, but they only seem to hurt themselves and that Scorch guy. Maybe we should just leave them alone.
No cult would be complete without some good old-fashioned voluntary sacrifice.
The enkindling is almost upon us, Torch, but the Firehawk spoke to me in a dream and demanded another sacrifice.
No, I didn't.
The burning of her favorite son, the midget known as Mechstick. You must take him to the Soaring Dragon in the Southern Shelf and incinerate him within the jaws of the great mechanical beast who dwells there.
I want to see the pig!
Mechstick is our most devoted brother. He's immolated more than 100 people for the Firehawk. With nothing more than an incendiary pistol and the strength of his belief.
100 people? Okay, that's impressive. I mean, they were probably just other members of the cult, right? Right?
I'll take your shots at the enemy. All right, off we go. To the top, leave a legacy. Do another errand. Oh. My bad. We actually have to leave. Are they gonna show Matchstick on our back? Forgot about the bully man. The water again? It's ridiculous. Why wouldn't they just burn him? Right, I can't touch this water.
I love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up! It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can
move. I'm gonna have to go up the other way, aren't I? No. It's further than this. Recoil is less on this. I really don't know if this is the right way or not. I could open the map and look, but... Oh! Any map says this is not the right way. I do have to cross up there.
Dang.
Well, those Bullymon died for no reason. Let's run back over here. Maybe we can climb up right here. Maybe. The answer is a big no. Destroy that thing last time. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to games, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into That wouldn't be very productive of me. Yeah. And gun ammo's full again. Let's cross this bridge. Huh. Oh. Can we just jump last time? To be full. You're not worth anything anyway. Guess we're going this way. This one? Is this a mission that's supposed to make you feel powerful again? Because it's kind of working. Last night we ran through that one area because, well, because I was in a hurry to get out off because I'm a dog. But everything we took a shot out seemed to take no damage. Just one-shotting all these guys. That vending machine that confused us last time too. Up there on that ship. I guess it's a freighter. Empty our inventory since we're already here.
Hope you've had your shots. See you real soon, I'm sure.
I'll let my shotgun do the talking.
For one. Well, I guess technically that was 2 for 4, but it was one trigger pull. We're still taking fire from somewhere. Probably could have just fast traveled this.
Damn.
I expected better results for that. I don't know why I'm opening that. Somebody's throwing grenades at us.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Flynn, I already killed you, dude. You could just have stayed dead. Let's go figure out where we took the wrong turn. Oh, is that all I did wrong? Clear them? Oh.
You know, these guys really are just sitting around burning one another for giggles. Maybe we don't have to worry about them. That'd be nice.
You really want a cult out there that's burning its members in your name? And of all the places for us to take him, why is this where we went?
Say it,
coming! The time is almost at hand! We will be together, Firehawk! Finally, we'll be together!
Get to me.
Moderator console and give him what he wants, I guess.
Oh, I was just gonna shoot him.
That was kind of weird.
We, That was super weird. Oh, come on, don't invisible wall me. Gotta love no fall damage. Disappointing. Can I get a fast travel point? Did I slow down because we're on ice? I'm missing. Get up in my face. Getting up inside of me, blood so violently. Thanks for trying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty. Thank you. Anybody down for shooting some skeet? Seven. We're doing pretty good. Oh, not that gun. Don't sell the fire weapon yet, because we might need it. Oh.
right, boy!
Gotta get my iridium.
I got no time for this.
Here comes,
I ain't going.
Bye. Maybe reach a fast travel. This is where we have to be, though, isn't it? Incinerator Clayton. Matchstick is deep within the warm confines of the Firewalk's embrace, experiencing a supreme eternal bliss. Or he's in hell.
Thank you, Torch. We shall join Matchstick soon. The enkindling approaches.
The what now?
The enkindling approaches. Whatever that is. Whatever that means.
It is time for the enkindling. Time to sacrifice heathens to our blazing mother!
Light effigies. Just pull a switch and do it, or do I have to shoot them?
Torch. Once the enkindling is complete, we shall all receive our reward in the Firehawk's toasty bosom.
Is he talking like mass suicide?
Return to me and let the human sacrifice commence!
Okay, that sounds pretty evil. Just head to this enkindling thing. If things get creepy, I'll make an appearance. Be careful.
Oh. I need to look at the map. I think this is where we are, the way we want to go. One guy. Oh, this is that one we were talking about earlier. Leave that one guy there all by himself, right?
Leave us alone. I got no time for this.
Almost.
She'll carry me with my stuff.
I'm gonna get back it up.
Stop looking at me!
I like my victims like I like my...
Of sanctuary for weeks until suddenly they stopped. I see scorch marks all around the Bloodshot camps. No human could stop the Bloodshot so completely, so violently, so beautifully. No one but a god could accomplish such a feat.
Thank you. We took out the blood shots. Is that where we had Lilith's help? I don't think so. I didn't think he could get on here.
The sky lit up with fire and blood and bullets and scream. One of our scouts came back from his morning patrol exactly as he usually did, except this time he was on fire. His skin was black and crisp, his vocal cords cooked. As we circled around his smoking form, ready to divvy up his loot, he shrieked one word with his last ounce of breath. Firehawk!
Time for squishing!
What am I missing?
Prepare for die!
There's no way they want me to climb. I even climb this if I wanted to. This is ridiculous. All right, can't go that way. Mind, you saw me. Map's a little confusing. What the? Just went in a big circle. How the heck do I get over there? Where is this? What the hell? I just went in a big circle. An ice bridge right here. Now if we can just cross that ice bridge. Gave us a fire damage sniper rifle, I think. No. How do I get to it?
Don't want to test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half-nots. You were not as tough as...
Seriously, guys, what am I missing? Being dumb? I've got to be being dumb. How do I get up there? There has to be a way. Where Scorch was. It's not this way. Send. Don't climb this. Oh, am I missing? I didn't think this is going to be taking us so long. This is back to the spider ants. Here we go. Come on one in.
Your goddess has arrived. Vault Hunter, I'll get these civilians back to sanctuary. In the meantime, smite these bitches.
It's all true. Do not listen, brothers.
Our new
I am
a heathen. Destroy them.
Sacrifices back to sanctuary. Great job taking care of the gods. Being a god sucks.
We owe you our lives, Vault Hunter. Yes, worship the Vault Hunter. Worship the Vault Hunter.
Whoops. Come on back.
Worship me. Well, at least we now know what that lever was for.
This one's mine! Quit lip so much! Satisfy me! Take this easy on yourself! Come back!
Really rather not.
Start the clock. I'm going.
going to count every minute I get.
Oh, and now I gotta find my way out of here. Got this.
Blood boils over like, oh god, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go. So just have you ever felt betrayed? Switch is how you see things. Realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me up. Let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough.
Here we go. How easy that was to navigate. Some of these side missions just take forever. Some of them take no time at all. The children of Firehawk are no more.
Friggin' cults.
From the ashes, she will rise. Continually releases fire nova blast when depleted. Must fully recharge between novas. Safe and sound. Go do that one. For Marcus. Grab a vehicle. What does that have to do with stained glass? Throw on some purple. That took a while. Sanctuary hole. Got some squatters in Sanctuary already? They crash the bus into the gate? That could have gone better. I think that we've all had
enough. Careful, careful! Don't drop it. We were built to thrive, yeah.
But I saw an ammo crate around here.
Oh! I'll take it all!
You lucky bastard!
Let's get back to killing some squatters. Oh, I thought that was an elevator control. Oh, it is. We can proceed with finding Marcus's safe. What is going on here? What kind of power? Caustic caverns? He's gonna have something dumb in his safe, isn't he? Like a teddy bear or something. This is across all my guns.
Catch you later. Keep it. Wait. I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor.
Your head, they'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst.
Oh!
I could go back in time. I tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits.
Well, dang, I didn't need to buy it.
Prime. Surround yourself with open minds. People can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with
doubt. Lay it out.
They scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make you look like I'm losing.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Like, yeah, I shouldn't. I know I need to check my backpack before I do that stuff. Thought I was killing spider ants. Are these not spider ants? Who are you? Bark it.
Yeah.
Market Crystalized. Oh, I gotta shoot for the crystals. Ow. Okay. Maybe I can do better now that I know that.
Check. Today a miner found a crystal formation near the alien ruins, but it started moving. The creature appears perfectly peaceful. I don't think it's ever seen a person before. Blue! Not now! Here! Go play with my hat! Get! There you go, Blue! We're calling it Blue because of the color of its, yeah. We saw a couple more of these creatures hiding near the ruins. I recommend moving the dig site for obvious reasons. Security Officer Booth, signing off.
Miss Booth, while your concern for these creatures is noted, we shall not be moving the dig site. The Dahl Corporation has sent Sanctuary, the greatest mining ship to this godforsaken planet, to mine crystals. And you have found some. Please round up the creatures so that my mining team may extract their minerals.
No wonder they're aggressive. Oh! Pole thrusher. That's new. Maybe we got it now. Rain. Something attacking us. Alright, we're working on our crystal collection. No? Wow, missed opportunity, developers. I would have dropped a Crystalized thingy in there or something. We end up in a spot where it's blue. I don't know if I'd necessarily call that blue either. Come back. Undiscovered country. I've discovered it a few times. Oh, we did make the right choice.
Snapshots of me. If you give those to me instead of my third ex-husband, I'll make it worth your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. I sure don't mind.
Uh,
Oops. Oh, we're done. Oh, hold on. Before we pull out. Oops. Yeah, we just have to pick up origin evidence.
These crystallists are right bastards, aren't they? You scientific chap. If you could find out just what got up the crystallists' collective bum and made them so cross, I'd be willing to pay you a bit of penny. Metaphorically. I'll be paying you a great deal more than a penny. It's just a saying I'm fond of. Off to the Costa Caverns with you.
Oh, we have to find more recordings. Well, that's awesome. I don't think we're gonna be using those, but they sell for a few hundred bucks. Oh no, you're where crystals were. Further into the Costa Caverns. Pressures are the ones. Weapons. Hey, what? Wormhole Thresher? Okay then. There's more Thresher things, tentacles. Oh, there's a whole new Thresher. Thank you for staying alive for that one extra shot. Starting to reach my limit for the night, guys. (100 times 13) Two shots in it, so it's one shot. Never mind, we only get one shot with that. Thank you. All right. Any Varkids? Any more Varkids? May not be getting a break in this one. Yeah, here comes more. God, come on.
Remind you of the terms of your contract. Your security team is meant to assist my excavation crew. Whether or not you agree with my policies is irrelevant. Shut your mouth, grab your gun, and bring me my crystals like a good little girl. But I don't know if that can erase all the past and the pettiness.
A reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious. You think you're with my time, you're delirious. I really think we have enough evidence. Exterior, interior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me. This ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains that last. And yeah. God, it was built to last, yeah. I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take. I got no love.
make a statement. Don't the consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence, dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day, that's for you to take away. I could play mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable. Thoughts in my head, a collage and they spread. I'll be great one day, go now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take sh-. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take sh-. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough,
you know what I just realized? We don't have a way to heal ourselves out in the field. We did in Borderlands 1. All of that crystal. Gonna go up. We're gonna go ahead and top off first.
I'm back. You know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guess. I don't slack, don't look. And yet when I get to choose what I do, I'm
so. Things aren't so bad now that I know you can just gotta get the crystals. Don't know we're about to battle more threshers.
Ugh.
To say, bring me my goddamned crystals!
Really didn't think we were gonna get that. We are making a good bit of money out here. Market. Oh. Thank you. Why can't I shoot them? Time to switch weapons again. Almost out of shotgun ammo. So we took the pressure out already. Apologies. Either things are about to really go up in price, or we're loaded with money.
Yeah.
We're taking this rocket launcher. Oh, I think this is our new favorite. We might need to do some examining of our gear. Let's do that real quick. Assault rifles. Handguns. Oh yeah, we already looked at that, but we don't want to use that one. Nope. Still sticking with what we got, I think. Not really a big difference. I think I'll stay where we are. Alex. Nope. And we're still... still good with the one we have. I think we follow the tracks. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, guess not. We already took care of them.
Ugh.
Can that be the last of them? I hate the Threshers. Just let me look at my loot, could you?
Yeah!
Look at our loot now. Yes. Do the Threshers and Barkids not get along? Does 1 point extra of damage than the one we already have, but I'm not gonna switch it, not yet. Just we might want to. Everything I do so instinctive and so passionate, every word I move so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented it, being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks. This and that, spitting slow, spitting fast. A mysterious cave, an abandoned minecart.
I will say this only once. Your job is to escort the rock chunk to the mineral smasher and deliver the iridium to your supervisor. If you are caught stealing precious minerals from the dig site, you will be shot. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want you to feel free from the chains that last. And to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it on myself.
you. Jump out of nowhere, why don't ya? Pick up everything.
Get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat. I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like, oh god, here goes. I'm not feeling from my head. Said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show. So, have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me up. Let me show
necrophage.
Cause enough is enough. Take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh god, adrenaline wasted. So mad I can take.
Seriously. Now we're back to spidering it, huh?
Mm.
Damn. Ooh, I like you.
Return to me at your earliest convenience.
Oh, okay. We're not going to leave just yet. Oh, not that one. This one. Which is back this way. Okay. I didn't know that was a thing. All right, well, we're gonna stick around. They at least could have gave us a vending machine in there.
I'm inspired by thirst. I'm inspired by worth. desire your worst, so you can just hide while I work. I'm tired, you first. I'll write a second, third verse.
We're being followed.
You never did, I know it hurts.
But something deep inside won't let me quit. I swear that I'm inspired by all this shit. Tell me that I can and I won't. That's what guides me the most. Your eyes, I'll do what I want.
This is that minecart that I looked at a minute ago, isn't it? I was like, what is that?
Jawed at your feet when Sanctuary flew into the air, you might not know the Doll Corporation held a great interest in Pandora's resources once upon a time.
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. Use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that every.
I got a job.
From menial labor? Fantastic. Let's hop back to story time. So, the doll miners found it difficult to get the iridium off-planet, and soon found themselves wrestling with the Atlas Corporation as they fought over the same resources. As it turns out, word of a vault can travel many galaxies.
How many airlock doors do we have to go through?
Many workers here, including myself, and left without evacuating most of us. The bandits you fight out there used to be family men, workers, scientists. We're all broken because of them.
So I got an enemy. Oh, maybe not. Is the door going back down? got stuck. Super badass. Thought we were done. And then there was another. Is that the Plaza of the Markets? I want to open this door. Lock and load.
back later to see my new weapon of the day.
We can keep pushing. We don't need to go back to that one. Infested warehouse again? That chunk of rock never knew what hit it.
A deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further down the line invent a dance based around season.
Thousand. Our money took a significant climb.
Ugh.
Crusher. Hi guys, well, I think we're gonna call it there for the night. So, if y'all like what y'all saw, y'all wanna, bad move. Like this kind of stuff, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And with that, I will call it a night. You guys have a wonderful evening. Good night.